As in engineering, there is no movement without friction in life. As you know, without friction, you can't walk. Nor can a car move despite the tires rotating at a high RPM. Without friction and therefore without traction, the car will be stationary. Similarly, in life, whether in fiction or non-fiction, if there is no friction, there is no story. Without friction, there is no conflict and no twists and turns. A movie must have an antagonist, failing which both the protagonist and antagonist are within you.